गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एज डिजिट बाय 10. इट इज वेरी इजी. इफ द लास्ट डिजिट हैव जीरो मींस वंस प्लेस हैव जीरो, सो दैट नंबर इज डिजिट बाय 10. यू कैन चेक 10, 110, 111, 115, 2020, 1600, 30, 2162. You see these numbers. You see, as last digit is 0, it means divided by 10. Last digit is 0, means divided by 10. Last digit 1, not divided by 10. Last digit 5, not divided by 10. Last digit 0, divided by 10. And last digit 0, divided by 10. And the last digit 2, not divided by 10. So it is compulsory that ones place or last digit must be 0 for the divisibility by 10. Next, divisibility by 11. Divisibility by 11. You see, any number is divisible by 11 if the difference between the sum of the digits, at odd places, and even places is either zero or 11. It means any number is divisible by 11 if the difference between the sum of the digits at odd places and even places is either 0 or 11. So in this way, as even places is 0, or it means divisible by 11. If the difference is coming 0, it is divisible by 11. So you can write this either 0 then the number is divisible by 11. But if the difference is coming excess of 0, it is also correct. It may be 11, it may be multiple of 11, 22, 33, 44. If the differences are coming like that, excess of 0, then also the number is divided by 11. So you can see the sum numbers, as for example, as you can check the differences between the sum of the digits at odd places and even places. If it is coming 0, then also that number is divisible by 0, that number is divisible by 11. And if the difference is coming 11 or multiple of 11, then also the number is divisible by 11. So you can check, you can take the examples. Number I am taking 8964. This is firstly from the right side, as from the side of ones place, you count as 1, 2, 3, and 4. You identify the odd number, even number. In such way, at one place number and three place number. This is the odd number. And two places number and four number and four places number. Means the number on the fourth place. It is even number. So you can add this one firstly as some of the odd places. So sum of the number as at odd place, at odd place as 4 and 9. 4 and 9. 9 4 30. Next, sum of the numbers at even place. Even place. So you see, at even place 2 and 4. So 6 plus 8. 6 plus 8. You can add 6 plus 8. 8, 6, 14. After that, differences between the sum of odd place and the sum of even place number. Difference. You can take difference. So 14 minus 3. 14 minus 3 is equal to 11. 14 minus 3, 14 minus 13. 14 minus 13. Is equal to 1. 14 minus 13 is equal to 1. So it is coming 1. Means for the divisibility by 11, it must compulsory that if you are taking the differences between the odd numbers places and even numbers places, it should be come 0 or 11 or multiple of 11. So in this way, 8964 is not divisible by 11. It is not divisible by 11. You can check by other examples. You can take other examples. You take 6087. Another example, you take 6087. You count this 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, sum of the numbers, sum of the numbers at odd place equal to odd place means 7 and 3. So, 7 and 0. Odd place means 1 and 3 place. As counting. So, 1 and 3 odd number. So, as the number taken at 1 and 3 places. So, 7 plus 0 is equal to 7. Next, sum of the numbers at even place. Even place means 2 and 4 means 8 and 6. 8 plus 6. 8, 6, 14. So you can take 8, 6, 14. After that, you can check difference so difference 14 minus 7 equal to 7 so it is not coming 11 0 or 11 or multiples of 11 so this number is also not divisible by 11 so in this way you can check many examples and you can study in a book also It is given page number 55. If you want to, you can check and you can understand. Okay, so today you revise, you do example 3, example 4, and example only two examples 3 and 4. You do in your rough copy and try to start as properties of. Divisibility. You can also write in your copy and you can start self-practice 3B and you can do first to 10 questions it is very easy if you have any problem you can contact me and I will explain from 10 to 16 tomorrow and 1 to 9 you can do it is very easy And you can find out. Okay, for today's class, thank you. So you do your work.